We are now in the capital city of Liechtenstein, Vaduz, the full name is Principality of Liechtenstein. Principality of Liechtenstein, yes. As you can see, this is the capital city. Looks more like a town to me. One interesting fact that I've learned is that there's no king in Liechtenstein, but there's a prince. So the ruler is a prince. Very beautiful place, but we are gonna leave here in just a minute and we are entering Switzerland. Welcome to the town of Chur. It's a very relaxing town actually. Now of course I'm joking that the real pronunciation of this in German is Chur? Okay, but in, you know, as in Cantonese, Chinglish, we call it Chur. We are on our way to Italy. We're gonna take a few trains and along the way we'll take more beautiful pictures for you guys. Stay tuned. Oh, I bought this in Austria. Yes. Hello, we are in Austria. Well, it's kind of ugly over here. But we are here because we went to refuel our car. And it's so much cheaper here than in Germany or in Switzerland. So we've been through Germany, Switzerland, Austria, Liechtenstein, and back to Switzerland, and we're going to Italy. Bernina Express on the way to Tirano in Italy, but look at this amazing scenery. You have snow-capped mountains, glaciers as well, and it's just amazing. Every time we go, with a wow. Every turn that we make was a wow moment. Look over there, oh my god.
So much snow.
So beautiful, and now we are like, how many meters are we up?
Around 2,000-ish
meters. We're still climbing on the way up.
And those things at the back is 4,000.
Oh, look at that. Amazing. No wonder Switzerland. No wonder so many people love Switzerland. Look at this. We are in Tirano, Italy.